1500 watts. Cool to the touch, putting out, I'd say warmer than room temperature, still has high load, and getting very warm. So the voltage drop to 2-gauge cable on about a 3-foot run. Very, very minimal. And there's about, I think it came to 107 amp hours worth of batteries here. And the way I have it hooked up through the, these copper lines, and on the positive side, and the negative side, next to no drop in power. So we're at 11.6, 11.65 about. So if I go, we're at 11.68 in here. Let's just put that on my biggest battery in here, the 35 amp hour. Let's see what we're at here. The biggest drop is there, 11.8. And it's got the thinnest gauge wire. I think it's a 6-gauge wire I have running on that. And then we'll try this 7 amp hour battery if I can get it. There you go. These are 2 7 amp hours in parallel, so 14 amp hour battery. And they also have the same type of wire running. It's about a 6-gauge wire. But they're out of a booster pack, so I think they have a higher cranking amp. So I think it might be better for these type of loads. I have a bunch of these booster packs, and they seem to really work well with high output loads and holding their voltage. As you can see, they're doing very well. Also running a little LED bulb. It's like 3 watts or something, so it's nothing.
Oh, that looks like
about 6 minutes and we're starting to boil.
Let's see here.
Not yet, but we're hot. Just leave that open. There's a watch right there. Let's see if I can get this clear. Drop some light for you. So, I guess it's not quite 1500 watts. Well, we're going through the kilowatts, so and holding steady at 115 volts, which is very usable. This inverter was bought at Costco a long time ago. I've never seen them since. They're like 50 bucks for 1500 watt and very cheap. Closed. Now it's starting to pump out a little bit of heat, like a heater. Not near as hot as a heater, but it is warm. Let's see if it smells funny. No, it didn't smell too bad. We're at the top end of our bar. We've been at this point for about close to 9 minutes. I don't know when I started exactly, but yeah. And we're still holding that at 115 volts. Can't see it. I think we're close to boiling now. I don't know what counts as boiling. It's steaming like crazy. It's making the boiling sound. Yeah. We're about boiling now. Alright. It's my home solar backup power. This is just the battery portion. Got 180 watts worth of solar panels at 12 volts outside. And during this clip, we've used down to 11.38 volts. And we'll turn everything off and see what it pops back up to. Alright. Here we go. Climbing back up. 12.43. So we still have quite a bit of life in the batteries. I think it's pretty good. Alright. See you later.